In these world championships here in Rotterdam, getting underway and straight away with a flicked kill for the first point for China. China playing in the red shirts nearest the camera. Xu Xin, the left-handed player using the penhold grip, goes for the second flick, but this time doesn't come off. Playing alongside partner Ma Long. Long ranked five in the world, Xu Xin ranked six. A high quality doubles partnership, certainly amongst the favourites for this title. Their opponents from Korea in the blue shirts, Yong Yong Sik and Kim Min Seok, both younger than their Chinese opposition by a couple of years, but the Chinese players only 22 and 21. Very solid start. Alternate hits then in doubles, if you haven't seen much of it before, for table tennis, and serving on the diagonal. It is a leveler doubles, so players from a lower ranking can exist in a match with the very top players in the world. Not as much space, obviously, to serve into, so returns can be a little easier. Very nice piece of work there. A little late flick from Ma Long, not giving much away.
Five, two.
Korea have to be as tight as they possibly can on service receive. They've got to make sure that that shot off the serve comes back tight with control. Otherwise, repeatedly, both Xu Xin and Ma Long will get in and attack that ball. Trying to do the same, but I'm afraid Kim there missing his flick. Only just. It was enough for Ma Long to go after it.
8-2.
Well, this first game absolutely flying by, and the Chinese pair dominant.
9-2.
Lovely fading smash, working this inside to out and past Yong before he'd had a chance to react. Making two world-class doubles players here look a little bit ordinary. And the mistakes from the Korean side certainly adding to that dominant scoreline. Look at that, 9 minutes 37 seconds including warm-up, and it's nearly the end of the first game. It is the end of the first game, 11-2.